Okay, now that the water's been on for 20 minutes, we'll connect to the power. You've got single phase 20 amp power into the machine. We start with your electricity in. Turn the machine for the ice making switch. And your main power switch on. And your ice making switch.